You're looking to have a good time this morning. Amen. All right. Wait a minute. The question was, how many of you are looking to have a good time? I had about 7 hands. Let me look on this side here. How many of y'all glad to be here this morning in the house of the Lord? Anybody in the audience glad to be here? Let me hear happy this morning. Yeah, I know that's right. Now let me, before we get moving, I know the singers are a little, where they're seated, it's a little different. They feel like shouting, they got room to do so. Let me talk to the folks in the audience here. Just look at your neighbor on either side of you. Just look at your neighbor. Just look at, so you know who's sitting next to you. Look at your neighbor. And just sort of let them know that when they sing my song, when you hear me say, "Woo, glory," and you see me stand up, just swing your legs to the side so I can get in the aisle. Y'all ain't gonna help me this morning, but that's all right. Y'all ain't gonna help me. Can't get no help this morning. Amen. But we're looking to have a blessed time in the Lord. Sister Elder Miners coming this morning with our morning start. Maybe we receive her this morning by saying amen.
Unto the church of God and the saints of Christ. It is good for us to be here today. God is such a good and a merciful God. We have nothing but thanksgiving and praise for Him this morning. I'm delighted to see all of those present in the house of God, where the Spirit of the Lord is. There's liberty. There's freedom. There's that liberty of worshiping the Lord our God. I was asked this morning to give the thought. There are people who will tell you one thing, but turn around and do the complete opposite of what it is that they said they would do. Then there are those who said that you could depend on them, but when you needed them, they were nowhere to be found. Since the Lord called reject. People may not do what they say that they will do, but the Lord will always do what He will do. Because He called you, and you can trust Him to come through for you every time. Even when I'm not faithful, I'm grateful that the Lord, our God, that I serve is always faithful. And whatever He said He would do in my life, He will do it. 1 John 5:14-15 said, and this is the confidence that we have in Him. That if we ask anything according to His will, that's the key. He'll hear us. And if we know that He hears us, whatsoever we ask, we know that we have the petition that we desired of